a supplejack. I think that's what it's called. And it's very soft and bendy on the end, and it's edible. It's pretty good.
Just in case we get some action. Very graceful. Good job. These weird little mud holes every once in a while. Alright. Getting closer to the top. Try not to fall in the mud pit. Shoot. Oh, a little bit of a view. We're going up to the highest point, which is that mountain top over there. And then we're gonna go tomorrow to what's called the cone. We're trying to navigate these mud fields. Okay, go for it.
Going.
Okay, go.
How steady?
Steady, fine. I stepped in a big hole earlier. Oh, gee.
Came from. It's kind of hard to see the trail. And then up there is where we're going.
I think we're going up there. Right up there.
Right. I think we're going up there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. To where that structure maybe. Yeah, I hope so. You're funny. Talking to you. I thought I was.
Got our tent set up. We got some water on the stove. We've got our food cooking. And then
oh, this is weird.
A little further down, there's the hut down there.
Yeah.
This is the hugest earthworm I have ever seen in my life. Look at the size of this earthworm.
So yesterday we were in the mud, and today we have this wonderful walkway to walk on for now, or else we, I don't know if you can see under the plank, we'd have to walk in that. So we're on this really steep trail. I don't know if you can tell how steep it is, but it's super muddy, and we're also in a cloud, which is pretty sick. I was hoping we might see Leanne tumble down. Just kidding, that'd be terrible. Okay, came to the end of this trail, and check this out. It's all cloudy. Can't see it. Pretty cool still. I don't know what that is. No. Maybe it is. There's where our trail goes. You can see that gap in the trees there. Straight over there. Oh, yeah. Goes up that. Looks like more of the same. Yeah, we gotta go straight down this thing. Straight down. Straight down into a hole. Some big steps. See you on the other side, I guess. Actually, let's just see what this looks like. Oh. God. Yeah, this is just like a straight drop. Okay. And then you get this spectacular view. And then to go straight down this rock. Yeah. Cute Leanne. Been walking down this hill and we have to cross this river. And it's on this bridge. And you can only have a maximum of 5 people. Oh, very cool. Haha. Neat. And there's a little river. It's pretty cool. So that's where we came from. And this is where we're going. Oh, I'll just get in here. Nice and tight. Oh, it's so wet. Our phones and stuff. This is really cool. Wonder what's under there.
It's muddy over here.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I see that. Stay off the wall on me.
Anything.
Oh, I think so. It's cool.